offenders living in home daycare facilities. It's a startling discovery recently made. Tonight, Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has learned where the daycares are. Regina.
Shelley, three home daycares were shut down after state evaluations came out. They all had a registered sex offender living in the house. And all of those daycares were here in the Albuquerque area. A report reveals an alarming situation. A daycare to keep children safe. Also the home of a registered sex offender.
This information was of great concern to us. So it prompted us to do an immediate investigation of these three households.
The disturbing find revealed in an evaluation by the Legislative Finance Committee. There are about 4,000 CYFD registered home daycares across the state. Three in Albuquerque had sex offenders calling a daycare home. Right now, CYFD wants to make sure it never happens again. So every few months, a list of sex offender addresses will be compared side by side with home daycare sites.
Because these addresses of these registered home care providers are listed as protective sites, sex offenders cannot live in those households.
And starting next year, there will be more scrutiny for sex offenders.
If they put down an address that happens to match with one of our home care providers' address, when we run that report on a weekly basis, it will immediately let us know that, and then we can jump into action.
All new efforts to make sure a safe place for children stays that way. CYFD explains that cross-checking system will take some time to start up. It will combine Department of Public Safety and CYFD information, but it should help ensure a sex offender can never list a home daycare as their address.
Previously, only the daycare provider had a background check. Any other people in the home were only screened through protective services.